Rufus boy, let me love boy, what you know? Rufus boy, let me love boy, what you know? Rufus boy, let me love boy, what you know? Rufus boy, let me love. Hi Crunchies, I am back from vacation, so let's make a video. Do not mind me if I have to cut out a bunch of stuff in this video, like my voice recordings, because that just means I'm coughing. I yet again have a cold, so those of you with compromised immune systems, like myself, yay, let's be friends. So don't mind my scratchy voice. We will get through this. Recently, my most requested video has been, how did I change my username? So I want to do a quick walkthrough of how I went about that. There's a few different ways you can start out. You could start out in a parent dashboard. For those of you who are young and not able to be in control of your parent dashboard, then you definitely need your parent to do that, because they're gonna have to log into the email that is linked to your account, or at least to be able to like submit all the changes and whatnot. You need to make sure that you have the correct email information that's linked to the account that you want the name change on. You can go to animaljam.com, or as you can see, I typed in like Animal Jam, Parent Center, things like that. And you can just go to help. You could go to the help section and just type in name change or account name change. Basically, the most important part is you want to be able to get to the section that says submit a request. And from there, you can choose from the drop down what kind of request you're going to be submitting. In the examples, I'm just putting in random stuff so that you can see kind of what I did, but it's just kind of like random names or random usernames that I decided I wanted to pick. So when you see that, that's what I did. So basically, you have to fill out that you want to change your username and all of that information, and then just give a detailed description of what you would like changed. So make sure that you put in the email that it's linked to, your current username that you want changed, and then I believe it's 3 different options that you would like for your username to be changed to. One good way to find out if usernames are available is just to get on Animal Jam and search the usernames that you like. And if nobody pops up, then it may be available. Another way is to, this way is kind of the difficult way, is to create an entirely new account and then search through usernames that way, like if you're picking a completely new username for a new account. But that's just the super intense version. The much easier way is just to get on your account and search names that you would like. If the exact username that you're searching for is not available, try like adding some numbers in front of it or behind it, or maybe switching out like letters for numbers to kind of make it look like it's saying the username you want, like an L instead of a 1, or a 0 instead of an O, or like a 3 instead of an E. Things like that could make a really cool looking username. And yeah, and so that's kind of what I had to do in some of my backup accounts that I used to like hold all my excess, you know, stuff for some reason that I like to hoard. I think I have an account called like Halloween, and then instead of the L's, I did 2 number 1s instead of the L's, and it seemed to work that way. So just kind of play around with it. And then when you do submit your request, you can maybe do the username you like with maybe like a number in the end of it for your other 2 requests, so that you can get something at least similar to what you're looking for. Another thing that I forgot to mention that I think the easiest way for how did you pay is to just put I don't know in the drop down. So at the beginning when you're in the submit a request section, you can choose like PayPal and all these other things, but I think it gets a bit confusing. And sometimes they'll ask for a receipt for how you paid your membership. So I just put I don't know because I wasn't sure if I had done it off of iTunes or PayPal or how I'd done it, but I knew my account was a member account. Other than that, I think that's the basis of it. I know that you can only change your username once. I haven't tried to ever change my username more than once, but it does state that you can only change it once, and I've heard other people saying, oh, I've already changed it, so I wasn't able to change it again. I just created a new account. So yeah, in the end, the reason I did change my username was because I just really wanted something fresh and different, and I wanted a little break from everybody noticing me, I guess. I really like the username Crunchymom, but I just felt like I needed a change, and I didn't want to create a whole new account because I'd put so much money into the animals and dens, and it just seemed like such a waste to start a whole new account and just set Crunchymom aside and never play on it. I really wanted to be able to play on it again and just freely be on there and trading and not get noticed for a while, but still be able to decorate all the dens I had and, you know, play with all the animals I still had. So I don't regret this decision. I am a bit annoyed that people will pretend to be my old username and use that to scam people, but I can't control that, and it's bound to happen in any situation, and people have done it in the past. So that's really out of my control. It's just really annoying. But yeah, so my username is going to stay Aspen Clouds. And if you guys see me, you can call me Clouds or Crunchy or Mom or whatever you want. I still love the name Crunchymom. I'm not going to ever change that on my Instagram. I think it kind of embodies me and my channel. And so I do think that's special. So if you guys call me Crunchy, I'll most likely be like, oh, hi, like, I'll know you're talking to me. But if you prefer Aspen Clouds, then you can call me that too. It really doesn't bother me. Just saying hi is nice enough. So I hope I included everything. If I didn't, or if you have more questions, please feel free to comment down below, and I will try to answer all of your questions. And again, thanks for sticking through my scratchy voice. I know I sound really awful. I have another video in the making right now, so stick around for that. Hopefully it won't take me too long. And thanks for hanging there, you guys, while I was on vacation. I had tons of fun. We went to Belize. It was super beautiful and warm. So if you want to see some pictures, I will link my Instagram down below, and then I'll also link my secondary Instagram where I posted the majority of my photos. So yeah, if you want to go check that out, you can. Otherwise, I love you guys, and I hope you're having a great day or night, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.